Jay Hanford. Yeah, Jay Hanford. And this is Carolee. And we did a rotating starter step with a left side underarm turn release, hanging on to the lady to keep her in close down position, and then releasing with an outside turn. So we started with our basic sway or triple. We set it up by the guys opening their side, and then the foot behind very tight, bring the lady around for a triple step, and then we let her anchor back, triple step. Now we're ready to start the pattern. One, two, three, and keep a hold of her back to end up here. Put the lady in her left side for the anchor. From here we release with an outside turn, which would be a step back, a replace, taking the whole package around, letting her finish the turn, anchor her step. Now do it from this direction so you can see it from the other way. Sway, sway, triple step and stretch it out. One, two, underarm, lift the hands on the back. And I did point out to the ladies, if the hands on the back, do not walk away from it. Keep yourself in the hat. One, two, three, and four, five, nine, six. Got it?
Got it.